I have never played this song before. I've listened to this song a lot. It's by Jonathan Richman. Back in the days of Rembrandt, back in the time of old Jan Steen, all of them giants of shadows and light, but no one was like Vermeer. Some paintings smell of joy and sweat, some paintings plain look so fine, some paintings are sad and passionate, but Vermeer sends a chill up your spine. Yeah, Vermeer sends a chill up your spine. Vermeer was eerie, Vermeer was strange. He had a warm modern color range, as if he had been born in another age, like 100 years or so ago. In the gallery, great Scott, the Martians are here. The strange little paintings next to all of the others. There was nobody like Vermeer. There was no one who's like Vermeer at all. Vermeer was eerie, Vermeer was weird. He had his own way of doing things with the paintings from another era. Another era. Some paintings smell of the convent floor. Some paintings smell of red wine. Some paintings stand like this and block the door. But Vermeer took a step out of line. Yeah, Vermeer took a step out of line. Some paintings smell of linseed oil. Some paintings smell of turpentine. Just toe the party line, but for